Welcome to the Flow Builder. The Flow Builder allows you to create document processing workflows that include multiple services and integrations. Let's say that you want to process documents, like invoices, bank statements, or even emails, and send the output to your ERP, accounting systems, or CRM applications. To show you how easily you can set your own flow, we will take bank statement processing as an example. Let's say we want to convert the documents from PDFs to Excel.
First, you will need to select your input place. Where is your bank statement? Is it in your Google Drive, in your email attachment, or maybe in your existing database? For the sake of this example, we will choose Google Drive. Simply select if you want to export a file, find it, or create a new one. Then it is time to extract the data. For this, we select the document capture mode. Is it a financial document? Is it a generic mode? It really doesn't matter. You can also have full freedom to select the specific line items you want to extract. Then you need to convert it to a different format. It can be CSV, it can be Excel, but most commonly we can convert bank statements to Excel. Simply select on the right side of the screen the format that you want to choose. And the last step is to choose your output format. It can be a Google Drive folder, it can be an Excel spreadsheet. The possibilities are endless. And now you're ready to start the flow.
And that's it. This is how easy it is to streamline any document processing with the Flow Builder in the DocHorizon platform.